On Phil Bredesen's watch, sexual harassment was rampant in state government. The Associated Press reported that the number of harassment cases doubled in just 1 year while Bredesen was governor. But instead of standing up for victims, Bredesen's administration tried to cover up the harassment. Now, women across Tennessee are speaking out against Phil Bredesen's unforgivable actions.
I'm a single mom of two, and I've started a nonprofit to help other single moms. When you're bringing home the only paycheck, sexual harassment at work is especially devastating. Phil Bredesen doesn't seem to care. As governor, Phil Bredesen looked the other way while women working for the government were harassed. Worse, his team tried to cover it up, shredding key documents and ignoring victims. Phil Bredesen should be ashamed.
Reject Phil Bredesen. Senate Leadership Fund paid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising, not authorized by any candidate or candidates committee. www.senateleadershipfund.org.